Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I just wanted to introduce myself. I heard your radio beacon, so I figured, why not? Anyway, I just wanted to say thank you.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Hope you realize how much you did for us.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure.
It's getting dark out there, people. Stay safe. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Thanks to you, this farm will carry on.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
coming in pretty good.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
People like you are rare in the Commonwealth.
Hi there.
Hello.
Better don't scare me.
You hear about that found one by ghouls? Something I need to
do. Not something.
Well, hello.
We ain't got any hand up, if that's what you want.
How's it going?
Hello.
Piper Wright, Public Occurrences. Can I ask, what's life like out here these days? Given all the movement and conflict.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment, but stay tuned for updates. Thank you.
Boston Blaster. He's pulled this out before. Look at him go!
Nothing to report at the moment.
This is one hell of a race. Hey, pipe down out there. We got a race on.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day,
there you are.
All across
finally.
The Commonwealth.
I've been waiting to talk
Nothing
to you.
Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
What do you want?
I want to talk to whoever's in charge around here. Since nobody else would fess up to it, guess it must be you. I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minuteman. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Joe Becker? Who's that?
That's just sad. General Becker used to run the Minutemen. The last real leader we ever had. After he died, there wasn't anybody left with the guts and brains to pull things together.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
The Commonwealth needs the Minutemen. People are starting to realize that.
I've heard some good things. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Are you offering to rejoin?
I guess I am, but first things first. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this, but the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you. Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door's still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory. This tunnel's blocked by this rubble. We'll have to find some way to clear it.
Hey.
Come on, General. Let's blow that rubble already. Come on, General. You must have some way to clear this rubble. somewhere else, huh?
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 1 a.m. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Let's trade some things.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. This is Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts.
We put on some wonderful radio plays. You should listen sometime.
I just want to trade a few things. Let's trade some things.
Okay.
Two a.m. here at Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. A.M. here at Radio Freedom. Hope you're listening from a safe place. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts. Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. This is Radio Freedom. It's 4 a.m. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
I didn't bring any explosives, but I sure as heck hope you got some handy.
Brotherhood seems to rely real heavily on their chain of command. Wonder how long the links hold.
Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts.
Excuse me.
Come on, General. Let's blow that rubble already. Howdy. Hey, General. You do your job. I'll do mine. I'll get these kids whipped into shape. Don't worry.
Hey.
You need something, General?
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
I guess this looks clean.
Looks like it's in working order.
Thank you. We put on some wonderful radio plays. You should listen sometime.
Yeah?
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 7 a.m. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. Tune to Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay
Stay safe out there, everyone. It's 8 a.m. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. Here at Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Yeah?
Ugh.
Hey,
I'm not gonna leave the
I hope you're finding the broadcasts useful.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
So, you found a minute for me yet?
11 a.m. here at Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen.
Yeah?
Nothing to report.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Of course.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. This is Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Howdy, General.
I just want to trade a few things.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
I think we're really starting to make a difference.
Hello, sir.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure thing.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Put my script.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
People are having to sleep in shifts. It's making everyone a bit cranky.
Yeah?
Let's trade.
Of course.
So hungry all the time.
Oh boy,
that's
a lot of metal.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Speak up.
It's 9 p.m. I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Stay safe out there.
Blue, we're not alone here.
This is...
was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right.
All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Free for the taking. Nice being on the move again. A little paper cuts in that hole.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe.
I really shouldn't talk to you because I'm busy and all.
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 1 a.m. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Deezer's Lemonade. Never heard of it.
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. But they most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-faced lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
We'll talk later.
Sorry, I'm so busy.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
That song was, hold on.
Got it.
What just happened?
Yo, psst.
What can
Hold.
I do? Maybe they're still here, watching, laughing.
We got trouble!
You think you can kill everyone in the compound?
Hello, stranger. You got anything that ails you? I'll fix you up for a fee.
Hear anything, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I like to stick to fixing people. It's what I'm good at.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Tell me your symptoms.
I've been laying off chems and booze lately.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
Hurting all over, Doc.
Scrapes and bruises. Yeah, but it's probably a good idea to get them fixed up. All done. Any other complaints?
I feel a lot better.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
No cuts or bruises or anything.
Good. I hope it stays that way. Anything else?
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Hello, stranger. You got...
Talia.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
What do you make?
I make medical supplies. Oh, and guns. Scopes. And other things. You can see them for sale at Penny's store. You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
Do you have time for some questions?
If it'll help, sure. I'm not bothering you, am I?
Everyone around here is acting suspicious. What are they hiding?
Hiding? Why would you think that? We're just real friendly and busy. I gotta go.
Not a day goes by that I don't thank my lucky stars that I live here.
Hey there.
If you need to rest a spell, feel free to use the guest bunkhouse.
Talia.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
This place doesn't hold a candle to Diamond City.
Oh. Well, I hope you enjoy your stay anyway.
Talia.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
It's really great here.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it here. Have a good day.
Hello, stranger. You got anything that ails you? I'll fix you up for a fee.
Any news out there, Doctor?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I like to stick to fixing people.
Not interested.
Fine.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Hey, Swanson.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop. Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Hello, stranger.
Sorry, I'm so busy.
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
We're the best community in the whole Commonwealth.
Hey.
Yes?
Ted.
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Ted.
Anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you, but... You see, I gotta run, diagnostics on the perimeter turrets. And, Gladys says the light in the bunkhouse. And the office needs a new coat of paint sometime soon.
Ted.
It's a lot of work keeping Covenant running. Sorry, I don't mean to complain. Thanks for listening.
Sorry, I'm so busy.
Thanks for listening.
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Can I ask some questions?
Ask away.
Dan says your people are lying to him.
If you ask me, I think Dan's been baking in the sun too long. The only secret we've got here is what's in Deezer's lemonade. And if you can get Deezer to tell you, you just got to fill me in. As the robot says, it's delicious.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan many, many times. We never saw them.
I have to go.
You have a good day.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Well, hello.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Get your lemonade here!
Hey, Deezer.
Less rads, less mute fruit. Same great taste. Try Deezer's Lemonade.
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer's Lemonade! Voted best beverage in Covenant 3 years straight!
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's Lemonade is made of goodness. 4 special ingredients. From sunny, non-irradiated environments. All in one cold glass. Try it. And enjoy. Or take advantage of the money-back guarantee.
What's the catch?
No tricks, no gimmicks. Just the best lemonade in Covenant. Free to our special guests.
I'll take some.
Enjoy!
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. Oh.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
No. I still have no proof.
Have any advice on what I should investigate?
They keep the barracks locked up tight. Find a way in and I'm sure you'll turn up something. The leads could be anywhere, really.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
We'll talk later.
Well, hello.
Hey.
What can I do?
Wait there.
Okay. I'll be here then.
Another newcomer. Welcome.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine. People that break our rules are asked to leave.
Rarely happens, though. We get along just swell with passersby. Like I always say, give someone a free meal, safe place to bunk up, and some civility, and they'll be all P's and Q's in no time.
Go check that out.
Wish I could help you. Keep it tuned here for
updates. Mr. Fitzgerald.
Been a long time since we've had any trouble in town.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Enjoy your stay.
Hey.
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask me, I think he takes his job too seriously. But welcome. Everyone around here calls me Mrs. Fitzgerald, but you, cutie, can call me Penny.
Hello.
You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Why would he do that?
Some people are just jealous when they see others leading a better life, and they'd like nothing better than to drag everyone down to their level. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
Yeah, mercenaries.
He just gets my goat. But enough of my yammering. You take care, sugar.
Penny.
You here to shop?
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
The town looks really nice. How'd you manage that?
Oh, thank you for noticing. Well, the menfolk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease keeps Covenant as the prettiest place in the Commonwealth. But between you and me, I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
People here are really friendly. Why's that?
Everyone that passes the test is welcome to visit. But we are particular on who can live here. And having a positive attitude is important to us.
I have to go.
Well, you take care now.
If you're hurting, just tell the doctor.
Enjoy your stay.
Although that honest Dan, well, he abides by the rules, I suppose.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Don't mind us, just perusing.
Thank you.
That's some serious security. Maybe there's another way around it. That's a serious lock. Need to find a key. Let's hope someone's been careless.
I hate this place.
Tell your friends about Cup. You can always use extra business.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
This cell means business.
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
Maybe I found out something.
You bargaining with me? We work as equal partners, or not at all.
That's fair. They're at some compound nearby.
That's what I like to hear. We're in business. I'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan hands.
It's over, for now.
Oh. Hi.
You mess with one of us, you mess with all of us.
Another newcomer.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Welcome. I hate this place.
That's some serious security. Maybe there's another way around it.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts.
That's a serious lock. Need to find a key. Let's hope someone's been careless.
Of the Minutemen. It's 12 noon. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
What can I do?
Come on.
Can do.
Hey, a stranger. It's no secret you've been poking around. Not very neighborly of you, if you ask me. I know you think you're doing the right thing. Just don't make any rash decisions you'll regret.
You're talking about.
If only that were true. Use your best judgment, friend.
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
What the?
Just going to waste otherwise.
Hi.
And here you are. My life's work on the verge of ruin, all because of your efforts to find Stockton's supposed daughter. You do know she's most likely a synth, yes? If you are more than a hired gun, perhaps we can stop this before it's
You're
too late.
To Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Stockton's daughter is a synth.
Why else do you think we attacked her caravan? After testing, we have well over a 70% confidence level of our initial diagnosis. I'd have to perform an autopsy to be sure.
Go on.
What would you do if your family was destroyed by a synth right in front of you when you were but a child? Would you roll over and accept it? Or would you do something about it?
Happened to you?
In Diamond City, a lifetime ago, my parents and eight others were massacred by someone. At first, we thought the maniac was human, but that was the day we learned of the Institute's latest creations, the synths. As long as the Institute walks invisibly amongst us, they strike without warning and control us from the shadows. I've dedicated my life to devising a test to detect these hidden synths, to root them out so they can be extinguished. Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
A war? Really? Is it that bad?
Hundreds of kidnappings over the years. Ask the survivors if it's really that bad. And there are so many other tragedies that may be their responsibility as well.
Who really knows what the Institute is responsible for?
And how do they manage to keep us in the dark? A living synth is indistinguishable from a human by any medical test yet devised. But it turns out psychology can detect a difference. Enter the SAFE test. The test is in its infancy, but through sacrifice and perseverance, our success rate is improving.
And the SAFE test works?
Oh, yes. Autopsies confirm the test is getting more accurate. There's something in the questions which provokes a response from synth, but the exact trigger is elusive. The margin of error is admittedly high, 4 or 5 false positives per synth, but one day we hope to get it to 1 or 2 false positives.
It sounds like your test may not even work.
There is a correlation. We've measured it. We just need more data, more test subjects to narrow it down. Covenant is many things. A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety and healing. But most importantly, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's synth and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you were offered.
Don't kill the girl. Spare her.
She's coming. With us.
Impossible. The odds are too great she's an Institute infiltrator. Even if she is an unfortunate victim in this war, sparing her can compromise everything.
Wait. Covenant's a refuge?
Over the years, we've recruited like-minded individuals, all of our lives shattered by the Institute. Covenant is primarily about administering and refining the safe test. But some consider the humanitarian side equally as important. If you destroy what's left here, their lives will be upended again. It's 3 p.m.
Sorry. That's a deal I won't accept.
The pain you've caused? It ends today.
Then you'll just have to kill me.
Dr. Chambers.
Everything I've done has been for the greater good.
Nah, they never just want to talk.
They drag me away, always with the needles, questions, and the pain. The stupid, stupid questions over and over. I'm Amelia Stockton. I'm not a synth.
I believe you.
I just want this nightmare to end. You saved me. Thank you. My father, Old Man Stockton, he will reward you.
What is all this?
Thank you ever so much.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
I thought I'd never get out of there.
All quiet here.
Thank you ever so much.
free for the taking. Guess they're not interested in sharing, huh?
find your own fishing spot. Clear out.
This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.
Nice.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Yeah.
trouble today.
Of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
You there, caravan or raider?
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open. You can do as much trading as you like.
Someone's not interested in visitors.
Huh. I haven't seen you before. If you needed...
Don't expect anyone will bother us in here.
I'm half tempted to join the railroad and all this shit.
I don't know. People gotta do something, Dad.
When did you start to care?
There you are.
Sense?
You're the one that rescued my
only one standing
daughter.
Up to the Institute.
Yes? I hadn't asked for help from
kidding. That settlement Lucas
friends.
Miller was talking about?
But I'm glad you were there, nonetheless.
Stay safe out there.
I'm surprised you didn't contact Dez about this.
Caravans are attacked all too often. I thought it was just an unfortunate coincidence. The evidence pointed to raiders. And with all of us still recovering from the mishap with the facility, well, I didn't want to call for assistance unless I knew it was required. But it turned out well. So well that you deserve to be rewarded. I had hired a mercenary to do the job, but clearly I should have hired you instead, eh? Thank you.
You. Talk some sense into my numbskull son. Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
It's always good to help people.
I have no problem helping people. Sense, though?
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rot gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute. And why not save sense?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
What did the Institute do to you?
Ah, Gary. He is, well, was one of Cricket's hired guns. He hits the road and comes back to find his wife missing.
Yeah, so the Institute kidnaps people. I'm not saying I like it, but the world's a dangerous place. It's not your job to save it. And dealing with the railroad, the Institute. Might as well put a bullet in your own damned skull. It'll just save you time.
Trying to save synths sounds noble to me.
I'm not alone in this, Dad.
Enough. We got customers.
Need a place to... Fine place to sleep right here. Reasonable rate.
This some kind of motel?
I prefer the term flop house, but don't tell my pa that. Gets him mad. When caravans pull into town, they need a place to sleep, so we rent out all the beds we can. So did you want one?
Deal.
Sleep lightly. The Raiders don't always play by the rules.
Hey.
Hmm?
Hey, Piper.
So, you found a minute for me yet?
Yeah, what? Caravans ain't exactly the get-to-know-you type. Unless heartache.
You better let me have a look at you. Not many doctors out there on the road.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Now, go over your symptoms for me. One at a time.
Took a few bad hits recently. Got knocked around.
Eh, I've seen worse. Better stitch you up before infection sets in, though. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
Of the Minutemen. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Move along, citizen.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
safe out there.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
What did they want?
Damn gunners. They just raid us with fancier weapons. They'll attack anyone they think is too weak to defend themselves. Anyway, we appreciate the help.
This is Radio Freedom. Just looking to trade a little. I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 5 p.m. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. Thank you.
This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. It's 6 o'clock. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. It's getting dark out there, people. Stay safe. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts. To Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
I'd like to trade some items.
Okay.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts.
Hey, I just wanted to introduce myself. I just wanted you to know that I'm ready to do whatever it takes to make this into a real home. So, let me know if you have anything you need me to do.
Did you need anything?
The water situation's not good. We're short on clean water and people are getting sick.
Thank you. across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 1 a.m. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure.
Let's trade some things.
Of course.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
Two a.m. here at Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Lot of shaking. Whole lot of it. Yep. That was a big Maybell. Castle. Check it out.
I'm new here. Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
Made it. Another day in the Commonwealth. They had enough sense to run.
Security's too good.
falls quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Hey there, friend. We're in some real trouble. Maybe you can help.
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
It's these damn greenskins, the super mutants. Whenever they come through, we just have to run away or hide. They take everything they can eat and destroy most everything else. And if they ever took us by surprise, we'd all be dead. We can't live like this. Please, you have got to help us.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
There?